wearing.
It's a femme fatale inspired outfit.
Wow.
Like it.
It's actually so fierce, and I like that it's very sparkly.
Still so sexy, right? With the sheerness. All of it. Yes, and with the cutout, it manages to show skin. So this is what we call the elevated cover-up. And this is actually the homework. This is the assignment for everyone to interpret an elevated cover-up. So they have the idea of the bikini underneath.
Next up is
Hasna Cabral. Alright, the designer and stylist is God Zakon.
I love that it's runway ready. You know?
I know it's very, very dramatic if you look at that. And you know, you can see like all the details, but then it's also a gown, right?
I like the mix.
So fun, right?
I like the mix of the swimwear and the ball gown.
Exactly.
And, like the corset detailing. It's also very nice, and the floral details.
It looks great against her skin tone.
That's right. And you know, I would actually want to wear that too. So that would be good. All right. Up next, we have Cyan Dominguez.
Wow, it's a very classy look. And actually, Cyan is a part of the Metro Body special. So it's nice to see a different kind of sexy for her here.
A glammed up sexy.
Yeah.
And then, you know, having this on the red carpet, you know, like all these details, the shimmer, the shine, it really photographs well. But at the same time, you can see that, you know, the base is really swimwear. So there, so nice.
She gets to showcase her beautiful legs in this outfit.
So I wonder if there will be some transformations afterwards, right? Towards the end of the night? Because elevated cover up, the word is cover, so maybe afterwards, maybe we'll see more.
You can take it off.
Yeah, it's detachable.
Next, we have Sam Colosso.
Oh, look at that. A vision. So, like what we mentioned earlier, it's good to show some skin. And then you see the base, which is swimwear, it's bikini.
We're observing a trend here, you know. We're seeing a lot of sheer cover-ups. And we can see the swimsuits underneath, which is really great because that's the whole theme of this event.
It's like we're seeing like a segment in a evening gown competition in a pageant, the way it's so classy. And I like the gloves and the headgear.
I like the headpiece, yeah. It's a nice touch to the whole look.
And of course, all the shimmer, like the body body glitter, body shimmer, that's really very important. That's a trick that we've learned through the years. There. We love this look. And of course, it's asymmetrical, so we can show a bit of skin and you can have that gorgeous slit.
Oh, another very nice gown. I love the cutouts. This is Mary Del Cascabel, who is also part of the Metro body shoot, actually.
And the designer is Jean-Marc Barriott. So we're really seeing a lot of leg action here. And, you know, with the sheer netting and the cutouts, you know, you can show skin, you can show your shape, but that seems to be very, very comfortable with it.
So far, we're seeing a lot of shimmer and sheer looks. I'm so excited to see what else is coming up next.
Yeah. Yes, because we have the carnival theme as well. So those are some of the options
key
for
trends,
key trends for the look. So, all right. Our first on the catwalk wise, Estabilio.
Wow.
The designer for this
is
outfit is Manny Halasan.
Indeed, yeah, it's indeed a showstopper. The jewels inside are surely eye-catching.
And the mandals.
And that's really the challenge for the guys, right? You want to elevate, but then mm-hmm. you also want to add a bit of length. So there, you go and take off pieces one at a time. So there. So it's good that it's a transformable look. So very much in theme, and it's really it's fun. It's a fun way of going about this look.
And it's still very sexy.
Up next, we have Christoph Garcia with an outfit by Jemmy Nickdow.
Wow, this is very daring,
another sheer look and blazer. I think we're gonna see a lot of oversized blazers for the men here, but with a twist, like incorporating bejeweled detailing and sheer pieces as well.
I like that it still has a collar. It still looks like a suit, but for the summer.
That's right. And you see elements of swimwear. And then, of course, with sheer, you know, you could put embroidery, like in this case. And, you know, you can really go to town with it and play with different textures. So now we have JM De La Sema.
All right. We're seeing another brave look here. Also playing with details like faux leather, a sheer inner, and chains. I see that chains are becoming a trend among the guys. What do you guys think?
Actually, and it's like mesh actually, right?
Yes, and that's a great
nice back details. Yes.
So what's good about mesh is that, you know, you can show a bit of your body, but at the same time, you don't feel too self-conscious about it, right?
Yeah.
So,
but I have to say, the back really stole the show.
I agree.
All right. So we have JM Yosuras now with an outfit by Manny Halasan.
Another blazer that's so eye-catching.
It's bejeweled.
I want that jacket.
Yeah. You know what's nice? They're wearing black. They're wearing color black, but
wow,
it's
another
very
another
summery.
Another scene stealing back. Did you see that?
That's right. And because it's, you know, bejeweled, it really photographs well on the carpet. And
the thing about these ensembles is that it still looks sexy even if they're super covered. You know.
All right. So here we have Brian Chong. With an outfit designed by Jaycon and Paro.
It's the first nude outfit that we're seeing on a guy today.
Yes, and look at all those details, right?
Utilitarian.
Like the waist detailing.
Really creative.
Nice silhouette, actually.
Yeah.
And these are pieces you can wear on their own, right?
I know, yeah. And it's fun, and you know, because you don't have the sleeve, there's a lot of variety. Oh wow, Anthony Castillo in Francis Libiran.
Wow,
it's the first blue
outfit. Oh, if you look closely, it's textured. And you know, Francis is known for being fun with his suits, you know, for the guys. It's never a boring time with Francis.
And then, of course, there's the mesh detailing as well.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we now have Iggy Boy Flores.
Oh. We're seeing some chest action. He's also part of the Metro Body shoot,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
So you guys have to see that. Log on to metro.style now to see his photo.
This is a very resort-ready outfit.
So it's, you can really have
you can never go wrong with white
and beige, that combination.
Oh wow, this is Alexa Makanan.
Who is also part of her Metro Body feature. I like how she interpreted the disco theme, and as well as the sweetheart neckline and the cutouts and the boots.
That's and it great. Still looks so young and fresh and fun.
So you see all the details up close, the sequins, and you know these boots that are so on trend right now. Mm-hmm. So the space age boots. And we have Ivan Karapiet.
He's the second guy in white.
White
showing
bottom
down. More chest action.
So this really looks very comfortable. So this is something that you will really wear during summer. It's great.
You know, white button downs are really timeless, and of course, it's, you know, women and both men and women can wear that, and it looks sexy.
It looks like something you'll wear on a yacht vacation, right?
And now we have Jimboy Martin. So, sheer top and this olive green pants.
I love the top.
Yeah, and I love the color of the pants. I like this color combination. And if you look closely, the top has like Are those butterfly details?
Looks like butterfly details. The thing about these tops is that you can still see the hard work that they put in the gym, right?
That's true.
And we have Jai Ho.
Love it.
And this is actually an outfit by Rao or Ryan Ablaza Uson.
Oh, it's mesh as well.
Yes, and Jai Ho was actually wearing mesh for the Metro Bobby shoot.
I like the silhouette of the pants. It's very sexy and shows off the figure well.
Yeah.
And we're really seeing a lot of these high-waisted outfits. And there, okay, Jimmy Nokon.
Ooh. I want to see that detail inside.
I like
close.
The chest accessory.
Yeah.
And that cover-up that goes well with the whole look.
Oh, and the detail at the back as
is
well.
Is that hand-painted? It looks amazing.
Looks hand-painted. So this is a look that we've really been seeing with the guys. And yes, they're elevated cover-up because they will play around
taking
with it
off.
Later. Take it off later. And up next we have Ivan de Guzman.
We're seeing a psychedelic print here. Also with a sheer inner. Which is always a good idea.
Yeah. It actually fits the venue, like it has the tropical feel to it. And of course, accessorized with the sunglasses.
Very summer.
Right. And here we have Ayana Perlas.
Ooh, very sweet.
She's so sweet. Yeah, so this is very carnival, right?
Yes.
It's a lot of fun. It's a great way to show skin, but you know, to have a party look as well.
I love the fringe on this. Perfect for dancing.
Oh. There, exactly.
There.
It's a nice bustier t-shirt.
She looks great.
I love that there's a lot of sparkly and psalms tonight.
Right, and we have BGYO Jello. And he's wearing Black Code Manila.
Wow. This is indeed a creative suit. I can see cutouts
there,
on his shoulders.
Opening up the blazer and then revealing another.
Ooh, what's that inside? A dramatic fringe. Back yet again.
A layered necklace.
The guys are wearing a lot of chains tonight.
Yes.
That's right. And showing a bit of skin, just a little peekaboo. And having
just
a lot of fun with it. All right.
Oh, Jake Galvez.
Wow, Jake is here. Jake is looking amazing in this asymmetrical top.
Yes, of course, Jake is a makeup artist, but here we can also see that he's very stylish. He has the
always
eye for
very
fashion.
Stylish. We love this.
The
cutouts, the colors. It's very, very refreshing.
We love this look. And of course, we can do a close-up because it's Jake. And we have Patty Yap, stylist Patty Yap.
Of course.
It's
a style moment.
Making a statement.
Yes. You can never go wrong with shine.
So this is a lot of fun and looks
it's
great
like
on the carpet.
Disco summer, you know.
And I like that, you know, there are several trendy elements here, but it works. They all work together.
It's the attitude.
Yeah.
Ooh, and we have Xyriel Manaba wearing Maison Soriano.
She's also part of our Metro Body shoot, right? And
yes.
Here we can see that she's showing off her amazing physique.
We love this corset. So nice that it highlights the shape, but at the same time, you know, it's an elevated look. And you know, this is really something that you can wear even like going out and partying. So this is a fun look. And finally we have Paolo Gumabao, who's also part of the Metro Bot.
Another all black ensemble. Let's see up close what it looks like.
I like the minimalism of this outfit and of course the white stripes on the sides and mandals.
Very nice.
Does this look something that came out of the runway?
True.
And
runway ready for sure.
It's fun. It's sporty, but it's also a bit oriental.